Hello, kiddos. I know you were eagerly waiting for my clay molding video. So, I am back to have fun with clay. Today, we are going to make a beautiful rose. Wow!
Now, let's start. For this activity, required materials and colors are plastic knife, roller, any kind of stick, caps of different sizes, red and green color. First of all, take a red color and make a chapati with the help of roller. Like this. Take one cap, cut three circles. Then take another cap and again cut three circles. Now take the smallest cap and cut one circle. After cutting, arrange this circle in this manner. Now roll it. Like this, and give a shape to the petals. Now take a green color and make a chapati with the help of roller. This. Now cut out the shape of leaves. Like this. Make lines on it like this. See, now take the stick and place the rose on top of it like this. Now we will paste leaves. Like this, and your rose is ready.
Okay, children, hope you enjoyed today's activity. Bye bye, see you. Stay home, stay safe.